Nors vaizdo įrašas anglų kalba, tačiau tai esą skirta Lietuvos auditorijai, bandant sudaryti tarptautiškumo įspūdį, veikiama anot ekspertų propagandiniais metodais.
Убитой драсис Китис был отцом девочки, которая подвергалась сексуальному насилию.
After exposing what she claimed to be high-level corruption involving an alleged pedophilia ring, she feared for her and her son's life.
In this video, Drasis Kadish's 4-year-old daughter describes how she was allegedly forced to perform a sex act.
Today, Vince Kiani's 4-year-old niece was allowed, so the allegations go, to be abused by her mother as part of that ring. That matter led to protests in Lithuania, no disputing that, and people close to the situation have been murdered.
Neringa Venkis is a former judge and member of the Lithuanian parliament. So why was she apprehended by federal marshals in Chicago?
Tim is because he believed they molested his 4-year-old daughter.
K reports his daughter's account to the police. As a result of these accusations, DK gets full custody. But very oddly, there were no charges filed.
Mit einer 240-köpfigen Mannschaft, bestehend aus Sicherheitskräften, Polizisten und Sondereinsatzkommando am Wohnort Venskienes an.
Being sent back to her native Lithuania, a decision they fear will threaten her life.
And mother in Lithuania is selling her young daughter to high officials, and the president refuses to intervene.
The young girl at the center of it was returned to the mother.
She turned herself in last February and has remained behind bars here at the Metropolitan Correctional Center.
Kupi dziennikarzy kopię filmu. To ma być dowód tego, co ją spotkało.
증거가 불충분하다며 수사에 착수하지 않았다. 정확한 물적 증거가 없기 때문에 수사를 할 수 없다는 것이었다.
A judge from Lithuania who fled to the Chicago area after receiving death threats now fears she'll be extradited. Neringa Venkiene is currently being held in a federal jail in Chicago.
Каунас был на грани мятежа, требуя расправы над высоко поставленными извращенцами.
Neringa Venkiene remains behind bars at the Metropolitan Correctional Center, and two congressmen have also filed legislation that calls for her to be able to stay here.
Her and son came over here to the U.S. from Lithuania, seeking political asylum, but now